Hello, this is Mr. Knut here with another Christmas episode, I think I will call it. And Christmas episode, it is Christmas. It is the Christmas Eve, and I'm sitting and playing, and kind of making a Overwatch review for review slash gameplay, with talking about what I really like with this game. And it's a really good game, working very well. I have opened the most of my Christmas presents, and I got enough hard drive to host my projects and movies and shit like that on, so I can start to record again. And this is gonna be the good.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Good. It's skirmishing. Skirmishing, it's a good game. I'm gonna play
Never
a
stop
sniper
fighting for
character
what you
today.
believe in.
It's actually working quite fine.
Pass into the iris.
First round. I really like the Overwatch character shit instead of class, or its classes of character, but of weapons and shit like that. No kill streak, but
Prepare
special
to attack.
Ultra ability. And my ultimate is Nana Boast because I play like Anna support. It's a little bit like LoL, but Age of Legends, but it is an FPS, and I respect Overwatch and decide for making it. It's the best.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Best FPS with one all many years.
Hello there. For a man of your years,
come here
you look in pretty good shape.
Still playing soldier, I see.
Five, four, three, two,
and
one.
It's an with game mode,
capture.
It's different.
Capture.
It's working.
Bedtime. me.
And I really like this game.
Score 1-0.
On my high list of games, it is the game I actually don't regretting buying this year.
For humanity.
You believe that? I don't even know what to tell you. Oh, turn it up.
Hey there.
Let's get patched up.
Aligning defense system.
My ultimate is charging.
Sorry, I'm talking too much. Because...
Play of the game. Performance
more
worthy
enjoyable.
Of repetition.
I'm almost at level 20. This was a good match. I will put it on a good match list. And let's talk